strawberry farm and a strawberry plant. Welcome to Agrobusiness Development Farming video. Dear viewers, the strawberry fruit is widely appreciated for its characteristic aroma, bright red color, juicy texture and sweetness. It is consumed in large quantities, either fresh or in such prepared foods as jam, juice, pies, ice cream, milkshakes and chocolates. Artificial strawberry flavorings and aromas are also widely used in products such as candy, soap, lip gloss, perfume and many others. For this various utilization of a strawberry, its consumption is continuing to increase. And day by day, global strawberry market continues to expand. In 2017, world production of strawberries was 9.22 million tons, led by China with 40% of the total, and the United States with 16%. So viewers, today we will discuss about strawberry fruit, its cultivation process, some barriers to harvest it in rural area and so its profit. The good news is that strawberries are relatively easy to grow if you keep them in a location that gets full sun. Soil test information and plant analysis results are used to determine fertility practices. Nitrogen fertilizer is needed at the beginning of every planting year. There are normally adequate levels of phosphorus and potash when fields have been fertilized for top yields. In order to provide more organic matter, a cover crop of wheat or rye is planted in the winter before planting the strawberries. Strawberries prefer a Fahrenheit from 5.5 to 6.5, so lime is usually not applied. Strawberry plants can fall victim to a number of diseases, especially when subjected to stress. The leaves may be infected by powdery mildew, leaf spot which is caused by the fungus Spirilla fragaria, leaf blight which is caused by the fungus Phomopsis obscurans, and by a variety of slime molds. The plants can also develop disease from temperature extremes during winter. When watering strawberries, advice has been given to water only the roots and not the leaves, as moisture on the leaves encourages growth of fungus. No doubt, now in Bangladesh, strawberry becomes a potential harvest. For a few years, the farmers of this country cope up to cultivate this fruit. The soil here is suitable for this successful cultivation. Here, strawberry is cultivated in November to December. After 2 months later, every day they can collect fruits and the overall collection process ended over during the month of April. According to the farmers, the suitable soil of this crop is sandy loamy soil. Another soil is not barrier to cultivate this fruit. So anywhere you can cultivate this crop as well. But they also face some difficulties to harvest this crop, especially from the fungus related diseases. Sometimes they cannot understand which type of diseases it is and what are the remedy of the diseases. For this reason, their strawberry fruit collection becomes decreased. Otherwise, they have no claim to cultivate this fruit. According to their opinion, if they get proper solution from the concerned department and overcome these diseases, they hope that they get a sufficient profit to harvest this crop. There has a huge market in Bangladesh of this fruit. In off-season, the farmers have to sell 1 kg for $11. On the other hand, during the season period, they get at least $2.50 per kg. That's why many farmers in Bangladesh are very much interested to cultivate this crop. From their experience, if one farmer cultivates strawberry in 1 acre area, the total cost to harvest it is near about $1,800. And if his strawberry farm cannot face any fungus-related diseases, they can earn near about double money they had invested. For this reason, many farmers in rural area are very much eager to go ahead about this crop. So viewers, the interested person may come ahead in this sector. Because it is believed that the soil of Bangladesh is very effective for many crops. The strawberry plant is also like this. Thank you for watching our video.